I mean, I still don't have anything new to say after those last games. So we today about our quality was again not like you want to play, but at least in some moment of the game we try to play defense. We try to support each other, and you know, at least I hope that win, can say ugly win, is some small step forward for us. We'll see.
Trenerio komentaras apie rungtynes. Trenerio sakė, neturiu labai daug ką pasakyti, kaip ir po paskutinio kelių rungtynių, bet trenerio sakė, kad šiandien mūsų kokybė vėl buvo netokia, kaip norėtumėm. Tam tikrais momentais situacija buvo nebloga, ir trenerio sakė, kad tikisi, kad šita negraži pergalė bus žingsnis į priekį.
Staniulis was unstoppable tonight. What didn't work in defense against him?
Yeah, he had an incredible game. Congrats to him, like 28 points, 16 rebounds. We didn't show effort in the mostly, I mean, in the first half. He took many rebounds just because, you know, it looked like this in first half that he wants more. You know, it's tough to say like this, but, and yes, he was in good rhythm. Great game from him.
Klausimas buvo apie Giedriaus Staniulio rungtynės šiandien. Treneris sakė, kad varžovo centras turėjo puikias rungtynės, sveikinimai jam. Taip pat išskyrė, kad neparodėm tinkamų pastangų prieš ypač pirmoje pusėje. Ir treneris taip pat paminėjo, kad pirmoje pusėje atrodė, kad Staniulis nori labiau ir sužaidė geras rungtynės.
Now I have two games left in the regular season. What will be most important in these games?
I mean, of course games are important, but we must be ready for playoff. It's obvious that I mean, it's clear that we will not have home court advantage, so we must 100% ready for those games. And I mean, still we don't secure sixth place. Also, it's for us, you know, it's important to be 50.
Klausimas buvo apie likusias dvies reguliariojo sezono rungtynės. Treneris sakė, kad tos rungtynės bus svarbios ruošintis atkrintamosioms. Jau treneris paminėjo, kad aišku, kad neturėsim ten namų aikštelės pranašumų, vis dar reikia užsitikrinti ir penktą vietą, tai bus svarbiausia.
And for the last, Valinskas left the team a few days before this game. Do you have anything to say about this situation?
No, it's a good game, no.
Klausimas buvo apie tai, jog Valinskas paliko komandą, bet treneris neturėjo komentarų.
Congrats to Lietkabelis for the win. Same, I am very satisfied from how we show up. I want to say to my players how they show character with this short rotation, because we have just approximately 7 players and in rotation seniors. So yeah, we stay tough in defense. We didn't make some shots, but shots will fall. So I'm satisfied how we react today. Lietkabelis will not be deserved if we win, and if they win, but on the end they were better.
Trenerio komentaras apie rungtynes. Treneris pasveikino varžovą su pergale ir sakė, jog yra patenkintas, kaip jo komanda šiandien parodė charakterį. Sakė treneris, kad žaidėm su maža, praktiškai 7 žaidėjų rotacija, bet džiaugiasi kita gynyba, tiesiog galbūt pritrūko kai kur pataikytų metimų.
Staniulis was unstoppable today. What about his performance?
He's doing his regular job, you know, because sometimes with some matchups it's different, sometimes with some matchups it's better. But yeah, now I saw the numbers, he did good, he was rebounding especially good. Yeah, I'm satisfied how he did.
Klausimas buvo apie Giedriaus Staniulio puikų pasirodymą šiandien. Treneris sakė, jog jis tiesiog daro savo eilinį darbą, su vienais varžovais jam sekasi geriau, su kitais blogiau, bet šiandien viskas jam ėjo labai gerai.
Now in one week we will have very important game against Nevėžis. What is gonna be most important in this game?
Exactly, it's one week in front of us. We need to prepare, to work, to recover, because to see how we'll be with these injury players. I hope everybody will be ready. And yeah, to work, to recover, like every game it's important, yeah. So I think we have enough time to prepare this one.
Klausimas buvo apie paskutinės mažiai komandos rungtynės su Nevėžio Aptibet. Treneris sakė, jog likus savaitę turim pasiruošti, atsigauti, atsistatyti, galbūt sugrįžti žaidėjai po traumų, ir faktas, kad tos rungtynės bus svarbios.